Today, we're uncovering 10 animals with jaw-dropping abilities that humans can only fantasize about. Whether it's surviving extreme conditions or performing incredible feats of strength, these creatures are nature's true marvels. Number 10. Dolphin Echolocation. Dolphins are fascinating creatures with an extraordinary ability known as echolocation, which helps them thrive in murky waters where visibility is low. Imagine being able to see with sound. This is exactly what dolphins do. They emit a series of rapid clicks, and when these clicks hit an object, they bounce back as echoes. The dolphins then listen to these returning sounds to create a mental image of their surroundings. This process allows them to determine not just the distance, but also the size, shape, and even the texture of objects. Amazingly, they can also gauge the speed of moving objects, making echolocation a perfect tool for hunting. It's like having a built-in sonar system that reveals the underwater world in vivid detail, from locating a tiny fish to understanding the layout of the ocean floor. This remarkable skill doesn't just help them find food, it also keeps them safe from predators and obstacles. Number 9. Axolotl Regeneration. Axolotls, often called Mexican walking fish, possess a superpower that scientists and medical researchers find captivating: the ability to regenerate entire limbs, spinal cord, heart, and other tissues. This isn't just patching up a wound. Axolotls can regrow complex structures perfectly, with muscles, bones, nerves, and skin. Their extraordinary healing capability stems from specialized cells that can transform into various types of tissues, a process scientists are eager to understand. Imagine a creature that can lose a leg and grow a new one, indistinguishable from the original. This regeneration isn't just a curiosity, it's a potential medical marvel. If researchers can unlock the secrets of the axolotl's regenerative cells, they could revolutionize human medicine, offering new treatments for injuries, organ damage, and even spinal cord injuries. Number 8. Honeybee Dance Communication. Honeybees have a fascinating way of communicating called the waggle dance, which they use to share the location of food sources with their hive mates. When a bee discovers a rich patch of flowers, it returns to the hive and performs this special dance on the honeycomb. The dance involves the bee waggling its body while moving in a figure-eight pattern. The direction of the waggle run indicates the direction of the food source relative to the sun. For example, if the bee waggles straight up, it means the food is directly towards the sun. If it waggles at an angle, the food is that angle away from the sun's position. The duration of the waggle portion of the dance conveys the distance to the food source. A longer waggle means the food is farther away. This complex dance enables bees to efficiently gather nectar and pollen, which is crucial for their survival and for the pollination of plants. Number 7. Platypus Electroreception. The platypus, one of nature's most fascinating creatures, possesses an extraordinary hunting tool, electroreception. This unique ability, found in its soft, sensitive bill, allows the platypus to detect electric fields generated by the muscle contractions of its prey. Imagine swimming through murky waters, where visibility is almost non-existent. Most animals would struggle to find food in such conditions, but not the platypus. It uses electroreceptors, specialized cells in its bill, to sense tiny electrical impulses produced by the movements of creatures like shrimp, worms, and small fish. This capability turns the platypus into a highly effective nocturnal hunter, even in the darkest, muddier depths where eyesight fails. Number 6. Archerfish Precision Shooting. Archerfish are fascinating creatures known for their incredible ability to shoot jets of water with pinpoint accuracy. These fish, found in the mangroves and estuaries of Southeast Asia and Northern Australia, have a unique hunting technique that sets them apart. When an archerfish spots an insect perched on a leaf above the water, it takes careful aim and shoots a powerful stream of water, knocking the prey into the water where it can be easily eaten. What makes this even more impressive is the archerfish's ability to adjust for the refraction of light at the water's surface. This means they can accurately target their prey despite the light bending when it passes from air to water. This skill is not innate. Young archerfish practice their shooting technique until they become adept hunters. Their unique ability to account for gravitational effects and refraction showcases their advanced predatory skills and highlights the wonders of the animal kingdom. Number 5. Mantis Shrimp Supervision and Smash. The mantis shrimp is a marvel of the ocean, boasting the most sophisticated eyes in the animal kingdom. These eyes can detect polarized light and see a far wider range of colors than humans, including ultraviolet. Imagine having supervision that lets you see the world in ways unimaginable to us. But the mantis shrimp's extraordinary abilities don't end there. It wields one of the fastest and most powerful punches in nature, so powerful that it can shatter aquarium glass and incapacitate its prey with a single blow. This punch, scientists are fascinated by how these small creatures achieve such feats, combining biological brilliance with sheer power. Number 4. Electric eel, natural electrocution. Imagine a creature that can generate its own electricity to zap prey or defend itself from predators. The electric eel, found in the murky waters of the Amazon and Orinoco basins, is nature's living battery. With the ability to unleash shocks up to 600 volts, it's like having a built-in taser. This incredible power comes from specialized cells called electrocytes, which line the eel's long, slender body. When the eel senses danger or the need to hunt, these cells spring into action. But the electric eel's shocking abilities aren't just for hunting or defense. They also use electricity to navigate through their dark, muddy habitats and to communicate with other eels. It's like having an electric sixth sense that helps them survive and thrive in their challenging environment. Number 3. Tardigrade, the ultimate survivor. Tardigrades, affectionately known as water bears, are microscopic marvels of survival, astonishing scientists and capturing imaginations worldwide. These tiny, resilient creatures can endure the most extreme conditions imaginable. From the vacuum of space, lethal doses of radiation, and crushing pressures, to temperatures that swing from just above absolute zero to a scorching 300 degrees Fahrenheit, 150 degrees Celsius, tardigrades take it all in stride. Their secret? A remarkable state called cryptobiosis. When faced with life-threatening environments, tardigrades enter this survival mode, effectively pausing their metabolic processes. In cryptobiosis, they curl into a ball, known as a ton, and expel nearly all water from their bodies. Once conditions improve, tardigrades rehydrate and spring back to life as if nothing happened. Number 2. Pistol shrimp, sonic weaponry. The pistol shrimp, a marvel of nature's engineering, wields one of the most astonishing weapons in the animal kingdom. With a simple snap of its claw, this tiny crustacean unleashes a shockwave powerful enough to rival the sun's surface temperatures. Imagine a sound so intense that it not only stuns, but can kill small fish instantly. That's the power of the pistol shrimp's sonic boom. This snap creates a bubble that collapses with such force it generates light and heat, a phenomenon known as sonoluminescence. In terms of defense, this powerful snap can deter predators, making the pistol shrimp a formidable adversary. Number 1. Cheetah, the fastest land animal. The cheetah is a marvel of nature, known as the fastest land animal on the planet, capable of reaching astonishing speeds of 60 to 70 miles per hour. Imagine a creature sprinting faster than a car on a highway. It's a sight to behold. This incredible speed isn't just for show, it's a finely tuned adaptation for survival. Cheetahs have lightweight bodies, long, powerful legs, and specialized muscles that work in perfect harmony to produce explosive acceleration. Their long tails act like rudders, helping them maintain balance and make sharp turns while chasing prey. These big cats can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just a few seconds, making their sprints one of the most breathtaking feats in the animal kingdom. However, their high-speed chases are short-lived, lasting only 20 to 30 seconds before they overheat. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel to be informed about new videos.